time I saw you. So fine, and I had a feeling one day you'd be mine. Honey, you came along and captured my heart. Now my love is somewhere lost in your kiss. When I'm all like I need you. Nights warm and tender, lying next to you. Girl, I surrender.
Bernard, will you take Rhea to be your lawful widowed wife? Will you love and respect her, comfort her, honor and keep her in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others? Will you share with her your hopes and dreams? Will you upkeep children lovingly from God, wanting her success and happiness through the years ahead?
I do.
Will you take Ernan to be your lawfully wedded husband? Will you love and respect him, comfort him, honor and keep him in sickness and in health, in forsaking all others? Will you accept children lovingly from God, wanting his success and happiness through the years ahead?
I do.
Call upon the people who are present, that I, Vernon Iris, take you, Rhea Castro, to be my lawful wedded wife.
Girl, tell me only this, that
I call upon the people here present, that I, Rhea Castro, take you, Vernon Iris, to be my lawful wedded husband.
Want me by your side, whispering the words, I'll always love you, and forever I will be your lover, and I know.
Wear this ring
as a symbol of my love,
and loyalty.
May the Lord bind us with this ring. With His love.
Wisdom and prosperity.
From this moment.
For the rest of our life.
I'll give you all the joy, my heart and soul.
Wear this ring. as a symbol of my love,
as a symbol of my love,
and loyalty. May the Lord, bind us with His ring, with His love, wisdom, and prosperity from this moment, for the rest of our lives.
His love will last forever because I am truly
stuff that marriage brings. So good luck and thank you for having us. It's been a wonderful wedding.
Rhea, it's an absolute honour to give you away today. Vernon, I'd like to give you a very warm welcome to the Sea Eagles team. Welcome to our army. We're small but we're growing. We're stronger for having you on board.
Congratulations, Rhea and Vernon. We're so proud of you.
We're so happy that you're finally married.
Yeah, finally married. It's brilliant. So have a long and very happy life together. You're a beautiful couple. What do you have to say, Maddie? Okay. Congratulations.
Gloria says this because I know she'll be very happy about it. Bye.
Congratulations, Rhea, on your wedding. Had a great night tonight, and see you next Thursday. Hope you come. And Vernon.
Congratulations, Rhea. Thank you very much for a lovely night. Yeah. What else are you going to say?
It was a lovely night. That is all.
Thank you.
Thank you very much for coming. And now Nina, she's got two extra children in the family, an extra son and an extra daughter. And nice to have you on board.
Congratulations. Yeah. Best wishes.
Best wishes.
More love.
Rock and roll.
Yeah, she did that. That's all. I mean,